Today we are going to talk about our Newton vehicle and how it applies to Newton's law of motion. First of all, I'm going to talk about Newton's first law of motion and how it applies to a vehicle. Newton's first law says that an object at rest will stay at rest and an object in motion will stay in motion unless acted upon by outside force. This law applies to